Oh boy. This will be interesting. This will be interesting to try out. Going to play Deus Ex completely blind. Shoot, I need to change it. Okay. Deus Ex. All right, let's see if this works. All right, looks like it's working. That's good. Deus Ex. Do the training.
I figured you'd be sick of drills by now. Hopefully our training exercises will be more interesting than what they've had you doing at the academy.
So
Open
what?
the door by clicking the right mouse button. Right button uses items in the world. The key on the desk opens encryption-based nanotech locks. When you pick it up, it will automatically be added to your key ring. Use the key ring to unlock the door and proceed to the next area. You're going to get a lot of equipment during these exercises. Press F1 at any time to access the inventory screen, which will let you add and remove items from the tool belt. Press F2 to view your current goals and any notes you may decide to take. On a typical mission, a UNATCO agent's objectives are logged electronically so that he can stay on task at all times.
Okay, I'm going to that. I can I put Activate. Okay, I got Satara. Yeah, that's good.
Now pick up a weapon and try to break open those crates. One of them's indestructible, but the others contain things you might find useful. Lockpick and use it to open the door. Lockpicking takes time and expends the self-assembling resources of modern lockpicks. Just be patient and remember your training. At higher skill levels, you won't need as much time or lockpick resources to pick a lock. Doors have two strength values. The door strength tells you how much damage a door takes before being destroyed. The lock strength tells you how many lockpicks will be required to pick the lock. Some doors have an infinite strength and an infinite lock strength. That means you have to find a key. The code to the door has been stored in that data cube. Right-click on the data cube to read the contents, then type the code into the keypad. You activate the keypad with the right mouse button, just like you activate a data cube or any object in the world.
Love this. Fourth wall breaking scientist. Fucking perfect.
Useless. manual describes other uses for the multi-tool. At higher skill levels, you'll need less time and multi-tool resources to hack a given device.
I'm here to pick up all munitions and equipment. Thanks for the cooperation, Agent.
Lying in front of you is a brave cadet who volunteered to be rendered unconscious for this next training exercise. Highlight and search him to find the key to the medical room. Afterward, pick up his body and place it on the medical table so that one of my aides can revive him once the exercise is over. Private Winslow. Move on to the next area. You can bet this won't be the last time we send you into a dark room. Turn on your light augmentation and find the exit on the other side. Just press F12 by default.
Where's that? May have to configure the control. Holy crap, I'm lagging some.
You're not a mech, but you're enough of a machine to need repair bots now and then. If you used up some bioelectric energy getting through the dark area, for example, this contraption can charge you back up. Sometimes use cameras like this in their security grids to set off alarms and alert guards to your location.
Both control set too. Crouch.
ladder at the other end of the room. By default, you look up and use the arrow keys to climb.
Holy crap. Lagging.
We get some complaints about this swimming obstacle because the water's contaminated. Recruits forget to grab the hazmat suit and end up in my office. Not pretty. Or they forget that they have to put the suit on by selecting it and pressing the left mouse button. Remember that the hazmat is disposable. You can wear it only once, and it operates only for a fixed duration. Use the ramp on the other side of the pool to climb out.
In your equipment. That's right. No cheating.
Welcome to the combat training area. I am Günther Hermann, and I will be monitoring your progress here. We will start with weapon familiarization.
Oh boy.
Your first exercise will be to learn a little about aiming and targeting. Step up to the shooting range to the west. The targets are released by using the buttons on the counter. Release the first target and take a few shots with one of the pistols until it is destroyed. Notice the targeting reticle appears when you aim at a target.
I don't think I was paying attention. Action. That. Toggle scope left bracket. Broken. There we go.
Good work. Now proceed to the next area.
I'm here to pick up all munitions and equipment. Thanks for the cooperation, Agent.
This is a rifle range. Here, you will learn one of the ways skill level makes a difference in your accuracy. Step up to the shooting range. Targets are released using the buttons on the counter. Release the first target and destroy it with the rifle. Use the rifle scope by pressing the left bracket key to turn the scope on. Excellent. Now we are going to raise your skill with rifles to master level. Release the second target and destroy it. Good work. As you can see, higher skills give you better range, accuracy, and effectiveness. Proceed to the next area when you are ready.
Hand in your equipment. That's right. No cheating.
This is the demolitions training area. First, you will learn to use the LAM as a proximity mine. Approach the bay window and you will see a LAM placed on the target board on the black and red wall. Press the first button next to the window and a security bot will be released. Watch as he nears the LAM. LAMs placed on the walls are proximity triggered.
Where's the switch?
This time you will place your own lamp. Take a lamp from the munitions bay and proceed to the red and black wall below. Possible when you place the lamp. If you aren't close enough, the lamp will fall to the ground and detonate. Good, Agent Tenton. You may proceed to the next area for more demolitions training.
You'll need a few extra lamps for the demolitions area. Here, catch.
Next, you will need to breach the doors in the hallway. Throw a lamp down to the end of the hall. Once it blows, proceed down the corridor. Notice how the wooden door was destroyed and the metal and barred doors remained. Remember this for future reference. Beyond the destroyed door, you can see a damaged piece of wall. You can also breach with a lamp. Try that now. Excellent. Notice that the wall is opened. Look for other weakened walls, such as this, and your lamp and other explosives will allow you to breach them. Continue through that breach and on to the next section.
You've got to start the next section without arms or tools. Rules are rules.
The area Funny joke. The door is the grenade defusing facility. Here you will learn how to remove planted explosive devices.
Press the right mouse button.
At each of the corners of this area, you will find a lamp planted on the wall. You must disarm and remove all four lamps before you can proceed to the next section of training. You will need to move up to the lamp quickly and defuse it by right-clicking. A second right-click will remove the lamp from the wall. Word of warning, Agent Denton. This was a simulated experience. Real lambs will not be so forgiving. You may proceed to the next area.
Got to start the next section without arms or tools. Rules are rules.
Now you will learn to move quietly and conceal yourself so that you will be able to avoid a confrontation altogether. The test is simple. Get to the far north door without being spotted by the guards below. If one of them sees you, he will sound an alarm and lock the door. Remember, don't let the guards see you. Use the crates for cover and crouch when you move.
That. False alarm, I guess. Okay, come on out. Somebody's there. A guy in civvies.
My mistake.
I can't, I just like silently kill them.
This time, don't let the guards see you. Stay crouched, stay behind the crates, and stay behind the guards.
Somebody's there. A guy in civvies.
My mistake.
Always remember the four basic tactics to avoid detection. Crouch behind concealment. Stay behind enemies. Move slowly to avoid making noise. And use shadows to conceal yourself. Be alert to every possibility.
I know I saw somebody.
Very good. I hope you remember this lesson, Agent. Assigned us to be partners, and I will not stop to hold your hand and repeat myself when we are facing a real enemy.
Now for the last test. You have to find a way across the river to the exit on the other side. There's more than one way to get there, depending on your approach and the skills you want to use. It's up to you. Make use of the IFF system to identify enemies. The crosshairs will highlight red over enemies, green over allies, and white over neutrals.
What the fuck is the IFF? Hey there, whoever just joined. Cancel you on Twitch. I'll do that.
I'm gonna say the N-word.
Don't say the N-word. I have a no racism.
I kinda doubt that.
You should check on my Twitch. Why not?
Because I don't wanna watch Grinch.
Actually playing Deus Ex. A blind playthrough. So far. I don't think. Get back in bed. This would be good. This should be good. Bless you.
No, never.
Fuck you.
I'm not gonna respond to that.
You don't have.
Because it'd be illegal.
Shut up. Oh. Augment the inventory will be I E. Oh, okay. Get a cube. Being a monk. Touché. Hey, trying to move barrels. Moving back. Oh, dead. Dead. Goodbye. Just end it. End me. I'm dead. It's just huh? I'm trying to get killed by a security bot. Raising up. does this... You don't know me. I'm not even here.
Careful around this TNT. You can pick up the boxes and move them around, but crouch to set them down. You don't want to have to reattach your arms.
You're gonna have to reattach one of them. I'm still gonna get failed. I have no legs. This is so stupid. Go fucking it. I'm not even. How'd you find me? I are dead. I'm moving. What? Why does he have a fan club? Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna walk up with absolutely no arms. And the bot's still attacking me.
This Page Industries walking turret, marketed to governments worldwide, is the workhorse of most national military forces. Due to the heavy armor, they take little damage from ordinary bullets. If you come up against a bot, you should use an EMP grenade, scrambler grenade, or some kind of explosive.
Oh, come on, there's more.
Security bot, a favorite of third world countries and corporate security divisions. Not so mobile, but don't be fooled. We've lost plenty of agents to its well-armored assault gun. Like other bots, it's difficult to damage with ordinary bullets. The Coalition's new nano-augmented agents are nearly indistinguishable from the general population, except that you and your brother don't know how to smile. Even for a picture. This is the old augmentation technology. Hopefully about to be phased out. Notice the reliance on electronics and servo mechanics. A maintenance nightmare. If I had 2 credits for every repair manual they made me file in my office in the med lab...
Sufficiently impressive. An early success for the whole organization.
Thanks. You from the United Nations?
I don't.
Your augmentations are a go. The real test comes next. Active duty.
I'm ready, sir.
Yes. Yes, you are.
Can I have my limbs back first?
No.
I want limbs. I want limbs before I kill terrorists. IDOS Interactive. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna do... Okay, real name. What should I name my character?
Bob Marley.
Okay, Bob Marley. My code name should be... Oh, I meant my code name's already there.
To FEMA should be finalized within the week. I've already discussed the matter with the senator.
I take it he was agreeable?
He didn't really have a choice.
Has he been infected?
Oh, yes. Most certainly. When I mentioned that we could put him on the priority list for the Ambrosia vaccine, he was so willing it was almost pathetic.
This plague, the rioting is intensifying to the point where we may not be able to contain it.
Why contain it? Let it spill over into the schools and churches. Let the bodies pile up in the streets. In the end, they'll beg us to save them.
I've received reports of armed attacks on shipments. There's not enough vaccine to go around, and the underclasses are starting to get desperate.
Of course they're desperate. They can smell their death, and the sound they'll make rattling their cage will serve as a warning to the rest.
I hope you're not underestimating the problem. The others may not go as quietly as you think. Intelligence indicates they're behind the problems in Paris.
A bunch of pretentious old men playing at running the world. But the world left them behind long ago. We are the future.
We have other problems.
UNATCO?
Formed by executive order after the terrorist strike on the statue. I have someone in place, though. I'm more concerned about Savage. He's relocated to Vandenberg.
Our biochem corpus is far in advance of theirs, as is our electronic sentience. And their ethical inflexibility has allowed us to make progress in areas they refuse to consider.
The augmentation project?
Among other things, but I must admit that I have been somewhat disappointed in the performance of the primary unit.
The secondary unit should be online soon. It's currently undergoing preparation and will be operational within 6 months. My people will continue to report on its progress. Necessary, the primary will be terminated.
We've had to endure much, you and I, but soon, order again. A new age. Aquinas spoke of the mythical city on the hill. Soon, that city will be a reality, and we will be crowned its kings. Not better than kings. Gods.
Oh, there's a disease going around?
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Paul, I thought you were in Hong Kong. Welcome to the Coalition, JC. I might as well start using your code name. Think I'd miss my brother's first day? Didn't think you'd have a choice. What's going on?
The NSF. They hit one of our shipments. A few of them got away, but we trapped the rest in the statue.
What are we waiting for? Looks like a textbook assault.
The NSF took one of our agents hostage. The bots are holding the perimeter, but my orders are to hold back and send you in alone. I think someone high up wants to see how you handle the situation.
All I've got with me is a pistol and an electric prod. I don't mind a test, but UNATCO better issue some hardware.
Remember that we're police. Stick with the prod. It'll stun your opponents or knock them unconscious. A non-lethal takedown is always the most silent way to eliminate resistance. Just in case, though, Manderly wants you to pick an additional weapon. A sniper rifle, a GEP gun, or a mini crossbow.
Never know when I might come up against some heavy armor. Give me the GEP gun.
The GEP gun might be useful. They have a security bot on patrol near the statue entrance.
Great. What's the first move?
I'm going to give you a map of the island. If you can get to the north dock, a UNATCO informant will give you a key to the statue doors. He responds to the code phrase, iron and copper. You could avoid a lot of fighting, though, if you found a back way to the statue.
I'll see how it looks on shore.
Your primary objective is the makeshift command center the terrorists have installed at the top of the statue. But don't forget about Agent Harriman.
Oh, hold on here.
What are my orders when I reach the command center?
Interrogate
the leader. We don't yet know why the terrorists would risk an open assault.
They're not gonna shut up. No, they're gonna shut up. Say that again.
I had to finish my chicken nuggets.
Alright.
Yeah.
I
tried to finish killing your mom.
Don't do that, that's kinda gay.
Boy, is your mom a guy?
Mom's dead. So.
Then why is that gay?
Because in order to fuck my mom, fuck my dad as well.
That's not how that works.
Believe. You believe.
I don't care.
You should believe. I'm going to turn on the volumes. I just fucking. I think it's playing. I think I screwed it up. Save game. I'm going to restart the game.
Go in your mom. Don't go in your mom.
Oh my gosh. Actually, I'm gonna be right back. Yo.
Doing your mom, doing your mom, doing your mom, doing your mom.
Oh my gosh.
That's right, I be doing your mom. What are you gonna do about it?
You. I'm just gonna mute the stream, so have fun trying to say the N-word. Have fun trying to say the N-word. You can't say. It's not picking it up. You can't ban me. I am unbannable. No. Because I have nobody in chat. You. No. No. Do you even have a Twitch account? Okay. And again, the only people I actually have banned are people that ask me, like, do you want to buy subs, bits, followers? Complete scams. I need to answer a question. I'll be right back. Okay, now you can be. Oh gosh. I'm just gonna let you do that. I'm not gonna get into that. I'm not gonna get into that. Yeah, but at least he knows where it works. No, that is.
Do it anyway.
Okay, hold on. That's too cliche. No. I was gonna say, and that mother is Christian. Oh my. I'm deleting that soon. No fucking way. Why do I like that so much? That was not funny. Oh my gosh. Fuck is going on? What do I respond?
I don't know.
Watson, be perfect time for a meme. Bless you. Perfect time for a meme if there was a meme. Wasn't there.
Do it anyway, who cares?
Okay, I gotta find an image. I gotta find some kind of image. I promise you. All right. Dude, that's not what I fucking wanted. What? Is that a PNG? Oh, it's a different file entirely.
I spill my drink.
Everywhere, JC. Your orders are to shoot on sight. A UNATCO informant on the North Dock can get you inside the statue. Look for a bomb. Identify yourself with the phrase iron and copper.
Make the phrase part of my...
If you want to make a covert approach, remember the Academy stealth course. Stay out of their field of view, walk slowly to stay quiet, and crouch behind cover. Or if you have to get your hands dirty, remember that a headshot is a lethal takedown.
Who's there?
That's him.
Ah!
got a melee weapon. Why do I run around in circles?
Because it's doing a little dance.
No, it's just terrorists.
Yeah, it's doing a little dance.
Do you remember any terrorists doing a dance?
Yeah.
What terror? What? What?
He even posted on the internet.
What's the name of the dance?
I don't know the fucking names for dances. All I know is you do a little dance.
Did a little dance?
Yeah, you do a little dance.
I do not believe you.
Of course you do.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
You know he'd be hitting the club. I mean, look at him.
I gotta kill it here. Kill this rat.
Everything was clear an hour ago. Then, boom.
Rap's corpse. With me, then. I want to take... Locked. Everybody. I would just casually have her.
Be careful. The NSF has set up patchwork security systems here. The NSF put a commercial grade security bot in this area. You can either avoid its patrol route, or if you feel lucky, never try to take it out with the EMP grenades or explosives.
I am too late for that. Dead. Arms. We'll just like spin around. I have to go to a different.
I told you.
Your orders are to shoot on
your
sight.
Goddamn
on the north dock can get you inside the statue.
I mean, I already knew that.
Identify yourself with the phrase
damn.
Iron and copper.
You're whoring out to your own audience.
I'm a titty streamer.
If
you
want to make a covert approach, remember the Academy stealth course. Stand in the field of view, watch slowly to stay quiet, and crouch behind cover. Or if you have to get your hands dirty,
wait a
minute. Is a
this
take.
Isn't a beast, this is a pet dog.
Ain't. I don't know. Focusing on.
Are porn stars terrorists?
They have the name Amaranth, yes. I'm gonna get banned.
Yep, they're definitely. Porn
star. I'm gonna get banned.
Yeah, but it was funny though.
He's down.
Funny, but now I'm just getting.
Just get fucking Pokemon to bail you out, man.
I mean. Fuck. That was really helpful.
Thanks for informing me about the mines till I walked into it, guys. Really appreciate it.
Oh boy. Got rubbish. Ouch. Honey, do I have? I'm going to. I'm gonna.
Why are you yelling?
Who's yelling?
The fucking person.
Perfect. Bodies. Oh. I'm not picking up a cutting corpse. Let's see. What? Oh my gosh, he headshotted me. Fucking bitch. Oh, you motherfucker. I'll show you exactly. No idea. Only thing I think of is that. You Bless you. Come on, this is just stolen from Half-Life. Those guys are good. No.
It all happened an hour ago. The barge docked and the NSF moved right on in, offloading the cargo into speedboats. Our undercover man, Harley Philbin, should be somewhere out on the docks now.
Die. Driving this. I just kept running. Okay then. Kind of exit for now. Really? So same person. What is wrong with it? Oh, and that works. Okay.